straight from the heart. This is Heartfeldt Radio. From the heart. Welcome to Heartfeldt Radio.
Yo, hello guys, welcome. You've just tuned in to Heartfeldt Radio with Sam Feldt. How's your week so far? After a week from recovering from all the ADE madness, I got back on the road again. I had a gig in Romania and I played at Sensation in Dubai, which was really cool. Right now I'm in Venice in Italy, where I just opened a new hostel. It's really nice to be traveling again after many weeks of producing, which I of course also really love to do. Well, enough talking and time for some music, because I have a wonderful list of tracks ready for you to enjoy. The first track I selected for you is Toddla T featuring Andrea Martin with Ungrateful. This will kick off this week's show in style. And we're off. Toddla T featuring Andrea Martin, which was released this summer on the Steez label. Alright, more music. I've got some fine tracks picked out for you, which include some tunes from Eltrick, Platinum Dog, MJ Cole, Lipless, Joe Stone, and many more. You're listening to my second show of November. Can't believe we're almost ending 2017. Time goes by so fast, so let's not waste any time. Next one up is The Aston Shuffle, featuring Alex Mills with their Alpha Love. Hope you will like it. Enjoy.
Feldt.
This is Sam Feldt and you're listening to Heartfeldt Radio. In the background you can still hear the last tunes of Epic by Bud, a fine progressive house track which is released on Mousetrap a couple of weeks ago. Boy, what a powerful track it is. No setting still with this one. Before this track you heard the club mix of Y from Altric, released only a few weeks ago on Neon Records, but it brings back summer in an instant. Alright, on with the show. Coming up I have tracks from Shapov and Trouse and Platinum Dog. But first it's time for Marco Carpentieri and Ivan Beck with Whistle. It's time to get funky. Enjoy!
Get your feet on the floor!
We can go all night out of my brain. same. It's the way that you talk, the way you walk. Need a warmth all over me. Just abuse my love, if you please. Yeah, take her home. Be my disease.
Fading away in the background. A future house track which was released last month on Enormous Tunes. Before that you heard Shapoff and Traus with The Way, released on the X-Zone label just a week ago. The Traus guys are actually great friends of mine from Singapore, and I'm very happy for them to have their first X-Zone release in. Man, time goes by so fast. We're already entering the second stage of this week's show. Luckily for you, it's filled with the finest tunes. Next up is Pictures in My Head by MJ Cole, his VIP mix to be exact. A fine upbeat track which will kick you right into the weekend. Hope you like it. Provenzano with Serifos drift off in the background. A nice upbeat track with some fine vocals. Hope you like it. Before that, you listened to Yolanda Be Cool's Malibu mix of Paradise, originally done by Wongo. You might recognize it from last week's show, but I can't stop listening to it. Such a smooth track. I don't know, it just makes me very happy. Okay, we're now entering the final part of this week's show. Only a few songs left. Time to get crazy with Can't Get No Love by Me and My Toothbrush and Croatia Squad, recently released on the Enormous Tunes label. After that, I have some tracks for you from Lipless and Rulson, so be sure to stay with me.
Sam Feldt in the mix, only on Heartfeldt Radio.
I can't get no love.
Contrasted by rich, weighty undertones and energetic beats. Only three more tracks to go. Next one up for duties is Loved By You from Ciano and Robert Falcon. Released on the After Hours label, the deep house label of no one other than Tiesto.
Sam Feldt in the mix, only on Heartfeldt Radio.
Cash a spell your magic. There's nothing more that I want now. Use me up, make me manic. For when these ends of days draw in low, I'll be where the river flow. I'll go wherever you go. Cause I wanna know what it's like to be loved by.
We
tracks with Sam Feldt.
You can still hear the last beats drifting away from a remix of a track that has always been a personal favorite of mine. It was the Joe Stone remix of the golden oldie Waterman, originally done by the one and only Ola Posuski. The one track that can bring back summer in an instant. Alright, now we have almost come to the end of this week's show. Hope you enjoyed my selection for you guys. I'm enjoying a couple days in Venice before I embark on my next USA tour. Really looking forward to that and I hope to see you there. Do you guys have any plans? Okay, time for the very last track. It's the perfect one to slide you into the weekend with. It's Piece of Me, a track by T2 featuring Gia. Well, this is it guys. Hope you all have a great weekend. Thanks for tuning in again and be safe. Catch you next week.
Follow you. I will follow.